That's what you are.
I love you, David.
I love you too.
An unsolved murder.
It's Dr. Crane. You know, the medical examiner who murdered his wife?
An innocent man.
I didn't do it.
Somebody else came into that room and killed my wife.
So you didn't kill your wife. Go find the guy that did.
And one woman who may hold the solution.
To date, I've made successful transfers of neuroelectrical impulses.
An experimental drug that can retrieve his wife's memories and prove his innocence.
So you've really transferred memory?
Yeah, and lab rats.
I'd be willing to try it.
That would be completely irresponsible.
Now, he's going to have to recall someone else's past.
It works.
It was like a raw experience. It was like I was actually there.
You have no idea what you've done to yourself.
Feel someone else's fear.
What do you want me to do?
I've got a new lead.
That's him.
You okay? You're bleeding.
You keep this up, you'll get yourself killed.
Is there any left?
Is that all you care about?
And relive the memory of someone else's death.
You have to stop. You can't do this.
I'm not going to stop until I catch the guy that killed my wife.
Acclaimed director John Dahl takes us on a journey to a place where memories never die. Ray Liotta, Linda Fiorentino,